Are you recording?
Yes.
I know what you think, a trooper. What's in the refrigerator? All right. So people want to know what's in the refrigerator. I know what you think, a trooper. What people? Don't worry about what people. People want to know what's in the refrigerator. So we're going to take a tour of the refrigerator real quick during quarantine. First of all, half and half. The lady trooper loved the half and half for the coffee. So people who are not from America or other places, half and half is a container that has half milk, half heavy cream. It's called half and half. They don't have this in England. They don't have it there.
I didn't know that.
So it's like 50% milk, 50% heavy cream, and it's all together and it's called half and half, and that's what people call cream for the coffee in America. What's next? I know what you're thinking, Trooper, why you got it in this container? Because it's a little bit of a pet peeve of mine to put dirty half and half containers are in the refrigerator. All right. So, what's next? Peanut butter. Smells good. I know what you're thinking, Trooper. Trooper, why you got the peanut butter in the refrigerator? Because this is all natural peanut butter. The only thing in it is peanuts and salt. So when you buy it, the oil is separated at the top. Once you stir it, if you put it in the refrigerator, it won't separate. I mean, it might, but it'll take it like 35 years. Shredded cheese. What's next? Canned peaches and pears. Probably not a good idea because pears are on the dirty dozen and these aren't organic.
You could eat those then.
I'll eat them. Oh, what you got in the back, Trooper? What you got in the back? Jollies. Jalapenos. What? Jalapenos. Next, we got some rosemary. That's fresh rosemary. We got some garlic because last night we had garlic rosemary chicken. What else we got? Parmigiano Reggiano. Did you know that Parmesan cheese and Parmigiano Reggiano are different? Did you know that?
Nope.
This has to come from Italy and has to have some kind of seal on it.
Oh.
To be called that.
I didn't know that.
We got the Kerrygold butter, right? Somebody put toast crumbs on the butter and you damn well know it wasn't me. You damn well know. We got some salsa. She's salsa dancing. Lady Trooper's on the camera, so she's, we got some lemon. You know what? I feel like my throat is a little.
Get rid of that coronavirus.
We got some Munster cheese.
For grilled cheese.
You know what? I'm going to use that. Should we use that right now or no?
Yeah, I like it. Some huevos.
We got eggs. We got celery. You need to eat that shit all today. It's gonna go bad.
I should have some right now.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
We got some bell pepper.
Yum. Beautiful colors.
This all organic.
Yeah.
We decided to go organic on it. Oh, we gotta cut those. We got some cucumbers and baby romaine and spinach.
Some salads.
And this is water. This is life right here. Without this, nothing can survive. This is what makes Earth unique. This come out of this. We drink it and we pour it in the coffee maker. We got a few more eggs left over that we haven't used yet. We got some chicken drumsticks over here. We got some more Romano cheese and a shit ton of garlic. I don't know what we're gonna do with all that garlic. We gotta eat it somehow.
Keep the vampires away.
This is the cheese drawer. We got some cheese. We got some regular ass butter because Lady Trooper wants to make cookies. And there's some cream cheese in there. Right?
Yep.
That's the fridge. What else we got in the fridge? Check it out. All my friends from Germany. Gerolsteiner, our favorite mineral water. The mineral content is like super high compared to Pellegrino or any others. We got some Izzy soda, not healthy, but probably healthier than like a Coke.
Yeah.
Organic fruit spread jelly, but it's still sugar. we understand it's sugar. Oh, there's apple butter in there.
I keep forgetting about
that. We got some more of this, but there's some apple butter.
We need to get some more biscuits.
Does this shit go bad? Is it bad? It's been in there a minute. That's been in there for a while.
Since Christmas.
We got regular ass mustard. We love that on potato chips. This is our favorite salad dressing. You ready? Simple Truth Organic French Dressing is so good. It tastes very much like the tangy tomato from Outback. What did we buy this for? Oh, yeah, to make the Alfredo sauce.
Yeah.
A little bit of heavy cream. Not organic because they didn't have any. We buy a lot of stuff organic. These pickles are really good.
I love those pickles.
You can get these organic pickles at Walmart for pretty cheap. Mm-hmm. We paid too much at Albertsons.
Yeah, for some, almost double.
We got Kerrygold butter action going.
Our favorite butter.
Yep. And then they almost got us with this. When we saw it in the store, we were like, oh, Danish Creamery, European style butter. And we were like, oh, snap, it's cheaper. It's a dollar cheaper. And then I Googled it. Comes from California. European style. But we decided to try it anyway. For the Trooper, we got whole milk. For Lady Trooper, we got 2%.
I like 2%.
You do like 2%. We got some organic ketchup. Mm-hmm. Ooh, it's all watery in there. What else we got? Oh, we got that half and half. Organic milk and organic cream. I'm guessing it's 50-50 because it says half and half. And I don't have any proof of that.
You would think.
All right, now this right here is something I would never eat. Ranch dressing.
I don't even like it.
You don't like it?
No.
If the lady says she don't like it, it's gone. Look, organic mayo made with cage-free eggs, that don't mean shit. But still, organic mayo. Oh, well, we got a little of this. What the hell do we use this for? Soy sauce?
Soy sauce. I thought I was going to make more stir fry.
I know what you're thinking, Trooper. Show us everything. I wasn't going to show you this, but we got a little basil pesto that we had one day. Christina never had pesto before. And then there's some olives, which I can't stand. God, they make me sick.
You hate the smell, so I can never eat them in front of you.
Yeah. And then there's some minced garlic. We don't really like this either. Should I toss this?
Yeah. We have fresh garlic.
Toss. Cleaning out the fridge with the Troopers. Yeah. That's everything.
That's everything.
We might as well not even show you the freezer, honestly. Yeah, you can see the freezer. I know what you think, a Trooper. This is way too much. Look, we bought this for the apple pie. We bought this yesterday because it was new and Christina wasn't feeling good. And she was like, I want ice cream, but then we didn't eat it. Then we got some organic frozen cherries and berries, right? There's a Stouffer's lasagna there. There's some breakfast sausage in there. We got some frozen broccoli in there. We also got some frozen green beans. Christina loves these green beans.
I do.
I steam them and just put some butter and salt and pepper and Romano cheese on it. Outshine bars. Don't get the watermelon kind. They're not very good. Grape is number one and pineapple is number two. Unless you ask Lady Trooper, then you gotta flip it. Pineapple is one, grape is two. But that's what's in the Trooper's refrigerator. Now I'm finna make grilled cheese. I'm finna make grilled cheese for lunch for us on some roasted garlic bread. It's got garlic in it. And we decided, we were like, yo, let's use that garlic herb butter for the grilled cheese.
Why not?
Because I wanted to try it.
Garlic and garlic.
So we might as well do it. Let's do it. Grilled cheese, let's go.
Let's do it.
We ate like kids for lunch, and now Christina's eating like an adult for dinner, and I'm eating like a kid for dinner. Canned ravioli. Remember, if you like our videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below.
See you next time.